Dube, and welcome to my YouTube channel. Episode 1, new YouTube channel, new girl on the blog. Listen, why won't you subscribe? Why won't you like? Oh my gosh, no, don't be that person. I'm joking. Hi everyone, my name is Rudo Dube. Welcome to the Cheese Gang. I will not be doing a Q&A. The best way you guys can get to know me is listening to my songs, just going through my playlist, and that's what we're going to be doing today. Like, we're going to be going through my breakup playlist. The best way to get to know someone, anyone really, is just listening to their playlist, the type of artists that they listen to, type of songs that they listen to. You can tell a lot from a person and a person's character and personality via that. So yes guys, first song, Sister Bettina of Heartbreaks and whatnot. It don't mean shit now. Fuck you, you hoe. I don't want you back. It don't mean shit now. This is for all my exes, actually. I don't want you. There's this one that I want back, but it's okay. We won't talk about this now. When the song dropped, obviously I was very young. I'm only 20 now, guys, so you can imagine how old I was back then. I was just so happy that, yo, listen, fuck you, you hoe, I don't want you back. Hey guys, that part just does something. So the next song that I want to play for you guys is There was this guy, we were compatible, we were very much like, he was my type on paper, guys. He was my type on paper, I was his type. But when we tried dating, it just didn't work, man. It just didn't work. And I was just like, but like, you're my butt. You like me, I like you. And guys, so each time I listen to this song, I just think that I almost had this boy. I almost bagged him. I almost had him. But like, just something happened, guys. Something just along the way. It just almost doesn't count. Oh yeah, I'm a bad singer, by the way. It's okay. It's okay. I don't have talent. I've been heartbroken so many times, I cannot count. Guys, it's sad being heartbroken because of someone that you didn't even date. You guys weren't in a relationship, but this person managed to break your heart. Aye, guys, aye. What a gender, man. Yo! Aye, guys, me, I'm too young for this. No more. No more. Guys, this the song that I'm playing now. A song. So I was dating this boy, my first boyfriend, actually. So we were dating. So yeah, basically we tried dating for like 3 months and it didn't work, and I was very heartbroken because I was like, gang, I can't keep a man, is that what it is? I think that you should let it burn. So guys, we tried dating for a couple of months and it didn't work, and I was just like, is it me? And then he came back for LB, and then I was just like, okay, let's try it. It still didn't work, guys, it still didn't work. And then I listened to the song because I was just like, Glima, bruh, after here, Glima, Glisha, it's done, it's over, it's okay, we move.
We always go into it lightly. I needed to lose you to find me. This cancer was killing me softly. I needed to hate you to love me. To love, love you, to love, love you. To love.
Long story short, I'm Dumpile, guys, and this is one of the songs that I played. I was like, yo, Sam, I don't know what went wrong. The next song.
Guys, the next song reminds me of one of my exes, guys. Like, we dated for such a long time, but there was no love. Guys, I wasted my time, guys. I'm very good at wasting my time. It's okay, guys. Like, I wasted a year and a couple of months with this person, and I don't know for what. I don't know for what. Said, you know when you go through a breakup and you start blaming yourself? I think he didn't break my heart necessarily. I was just mad and angry at the fact that, listen, I wasted my time. I waited on your love. I waited, and I just thought you would do better, change. Like, I'm not the type to change people. You come in the relationship as you are, and you're gonna leave the way you are. Like, I kept on asking myself, what's wrong with me now? Like, third relationship. Why am I untied? Like, yeah, so. Why won't you love me the way I need to be loved? Ooh. I keep trying. Me, I've been lied to in my life. Like, I have been lied to. People told me that it's okay to be single. Being single is nice. Hey, single, single is life. Hey, ha, ha. Guys, what am I? Being single is not life, guys. Like, ha. It's not nice being single, guys. For me, I can't. Like, I need a boyfriend. But I just need that last one to come back. But, yeah, no, I don't like being single. There's no reason for me to be single. What is the reason? Guys, I just feel like there's so many men in the country. I should have at least one or a couple, you know. Being single sucks, man. Heartbreak sucks. But being single, single, single to a point where you don't have hoes. Hi, guys, that must be the worst. That must be the worst. Like, that is the worst. That is the pits. Pittsburgh. Guys, nah. You don't even have anyone to be like, yo, let's kick it off where we left off. You know, let's just... Go bad, guys. Go bad. I don't know why it's so slow. Yeah. You said you'll never leave. Look what you've done to me. Ah, fuck, man. Hi. You know when you've been lied to a lot? Hey, I'll never leave you. I see a future with you. You wanna be my baby mama. This other boy, né, that I dated. What's he giving? He wants to give me 13 kids so that he can buy us a Quantum. And that can be our family car. He even gave me his last name, guys. Memo Mrs. Dot dot dot. Hey, Maka Jolang! Jolang! Hey? We have to Drake it. What is a breakup without Drake? Unamang. You're not hurt. If you don't listen to Drake and you're going through a breakup, you're not hurt. You just. Ukalisa bakala. Someone made me cry to sleep, guys. Cried and cried. Hold you, that's the wrong thing to do. Oh! Tico! Ooh! Guys, my emotions went. What a bob! Why am I crying? There's no reason for me to cry. Anyway, guys, I have a list. Because I just wanted us to go. You know? Because Kimugelewa. Organization. You understand?
Have you ever needed someone so bad? I told you I can't see it, but he and me need to make it last. Sometimes you gotta lose to win again. Ah, it makes you cry, cry, cry.
Yeah, I've been in a situation ship. I was just, you know, when you know you're not the only girl. But, like, you're not sure if you're the main or you're the side. Yes, I was in that situation. And I was just like... And obviously, I couldn't show my friends that I'm weak. Duh, no. Who does that?
I just like acting strong even when I'm not. Guys, I was so sad. I didn't cry, but I was sad. I was really sad. Just like how we could have had something so good. Everything was gonna be, you know, but now you just had to. Can I tell you? Can I expose myself? This is a wig, like a whole wig. I just did something, cause I have natural hair, so that's why it's not as flat. So yeah, I just did something just to show my exes what they're missing out on. And I feel like there's no reason not to know the song. Try competing with Mariah because I can't be, you know, because you know when you are dating someone but then it's just things that you guys are going through individually and you can't be the best for each other. Yeah, that's what I was going through at the time. Not when it dropped, but when I started listening to it with understanding, basically. We can't be together because we're not okay. You know, we're both not okay. You're not okay with me not being okay. So both of us, essentially, we're not okay, you know? Oh. You love this person, but you can't be together. Ugh. Poor man. Anyway. Last song, guys. We're gonna now we're tired of crying. Now, I mean, how can we not? Used to be Valentine, together all the time. Thought it was true love, but you know men lie. I hate liars. Fuck love, I'm tired. Try my heart beat, but it be quiet. I'll never feel like we vibing, cause every time we alone, it's a knock of silence. So leave your keys on the kitchen counter and give me back my ruby ring with a big diamond. Shit is over, what you tripping for? I don't wanna have to let you go, but baby, I think it's better if I let you know. If you feel like, listen, you can't do better, you deserve better, and like you've been through the most. Strive for beauty, my girlings. You know, if you've been through it, you're going through it, just know that it doesn't last forever. Like, Gonkinto is a phase, guys. Everything is a phase. Heartbreaks are a phase. And just. Thank you guys for watching. But yeah, it's never the right time to say goodbye. I will see you guys next week with the stories. Those stories that I told you about, those little manas. Yeah, those stories. No one is forced to like, comment, subscribe, whatever. You know, you're not forced to, but please do. Please do, guys. So basically, if you don't, you're telling me that you don't want to see me ever again. And it's fine. I'll go into a hole and I'll never ever come back. You know, you'll never see me ever again. But yeah, please do like, give this video a thumbs up. Do comment. I will be putting the song in the description box. So yeah, see you guys next week. Bye, cheese gang.